Hi viewers, diabetes is a disorder where the body does not produce insulin or does not use it efficiently. It can lead to dangerous complications. Traditional medicine is the best way to reduce and control blood sugar level. Natural herbs act on pancreas to synthesize insulin naturally. There are two stages of medicine in traditional system to control and cure diabetes. The botanical name of this plant is Catharanthus roseus, commonly known as Madagascar periwinkle or graveyard plant. This is a species of flowering plant in the family Apocynaceae. It is native to Madagascar but grown elsewhere as an ornamental and medicinal plant. In traditional medicine, this plant is used in the treatment of cancer also. There are many varieties in this plant having pink, white, red and yellow color flowers. The pink variety has high medicinal value than others. Those who are having blood sugar levels below 300 can take 10 leaves and 10 flowers of this plant. For sugar levels more than 300, take 15 leaves and 15 flowers of this plant. Cut the leaves into small pieces and add the leaves and flowers into 200 ml of water. Boil this to reduce to 100 ml. Let it cool down. Filter this and take this herbal decoction 30 minutes before the breakfast for 7 days. You can notice the changes in the blood sugar level after the 3rd day of intake of this medicine. At the end of 7th day, sugar level gets controlled who are at the initial stage of diabetes. From the 8th day, the second stage of medicine have to be taken. Many people are making a big mistake when taking natural remedy to control blood sugar level. That is, when taking natural remedy, they are avoiding to take the tablets which are already taken in the past. Their body have been adapted for the tablets, so stopping the tablets suddenly causes unwanted health problems. So please don't stop the tablets suddenly. On taking natural remedies, when the sugar levels begins to reduce, one can reduce the dosage of tablets slowly. When the sugar level gets completely controlled by the natural remedy, you can stop taking the tablets. On coming to the next stage of medicine, this is Thinna auriculata, commonly known as Matura tea tree. The N-butanol content of this plant induces the cells in the pancreas to secrete insulin. It cures intestinal ulcers and improves the production of red blood cells. This is Tinospora cordifolia. This plant contains tinosporol, which reduces sugar level and also reduces the infection in the pancreas. Turmeric has high levels of curcumin. Pancreatic inflammation is the reason behind reduction of insulin secretion in many people. Curcumin reduces pancreatic inflammation and increases pancreatic function. The seeds of Strychnos potatorum are rich in antioxidants and contains diabolin. This diabolin reduces sugar level and bad cholesterol. Also, it strengthens pancreas. Diabetes causes kidney failure after a few years. Vetivera zeaxanthoides prevents from other organ damages caused by diabetes. Also, it prevents from excessive sweating. Andrographis paniculata has the compound called andrographolide. This effectively reduces blood sugar level. The zimnemic acid content of Zimnema sylvestre reduces blood sugar level as faster. Take Senna auriculata leaf powder 50 gram, Senna auriculata flower powder 50 gram, Tinospora cordifolia stem powder 50 gram, Zimnema sylvestre leaf powder 50 gram, Andrographis paniculata powder 25 gram, Strychnos potatorum seed powder 25 gram, Vetiveria zeaxanthoides root powder 25 gram and turmeric powder 25 gram. Mix these powders all together and store it in an airtight container. Mix 1 tablespoon of this powder in warm water. Take it 30 minutes before breakfast and dinner from the 8th day. This herbal preparation very effectively reduces and controls sugar level. It can even cure initial stage of diabetes. This powder can even regularly taken for years continuously to keep blood sugar level in control. This medicine has no side effects. It is very safe to use for long term. Thank you for watching this video. To watch more videos, subscribe to our channel.